deep.
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
All right, just be careful. Oh my God, no!
Okay, getting somewhere.
Ah, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
I'm really wet.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this open? Nice one! I've got this one.
This looks safe.
Looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we'd better be.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold, it was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks.
I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs.
We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
Sully, do you hear that?
Now there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
The river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
No, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.